New this morning, a man is locked up in Susquehanna County today in a murder-for-hire plot.
State police tell 2822 News they arrested a suspect last night. Troopers charged 61-year-old Stephen Kaminsky with criminal conspiracy to commit homicide. Investigators say Kaminsky offered to kill the significant other of a confidential informant and accepted $350 in return. Kaminsky was taken into custody and is jailed without bail. He has a preliminary hearing scheduled for next week.